Christmas is my favorite time of the year. Why? Trees, lights, decorations, presents to unwrap. But above all is the music. Christmas is a time to remember the reason for the season, the birth of our Savior and Redeemer, Jesus.
Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
Sweet.
May peace and joy bless your home, and may this Christmas season bring you closer to all those you treasure. Have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.